What is up, guys? So today on the channel, I'm going to be showing you how to get in a mobile auto clicker on your Android device. So in the past video, I already made one on how to get one on your iPhone. So if you have an Android, this is a tutorial just for you. And if you have a iOS device, you can click on over to that tutorial. That'll be linked in the description, but let's get right into it. So pretty much you're going to want to open up your Play Store and we are going to want to search auto clicker. And now the reason why this is both on a Chromebook, meaning this is not a actual mobile device, but this auto clicker is universal, allowing us to do it for both mobile and our Android computer. As you see, 100 million downloads, it completely works fine and there is less lag, as you see, reduced lags and all of this stuff. So it's really handy if you are on a mobile Android device. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to download both of these auto clickers and I'm going to walk you through how both of they work and how you can use them. So the first one we're going to go over is the OP auto clicker. This one in itself is really accessible and honestly I prefer this one just because it's overall really simple. So as you see, we have the single target and the multi-target. Pretty much what this is just showing either where it clicks. So if it's single, it'll only click one spot. If it's multi, it can click multiple spots on the screen. Now if we go over to our settings, this is interval and duration. So the interval is how many, like the delay in between each next click and all this stuff, and then the duration is how long the click will last. So if you're doing a hold down, this will allow you to pretty much like hold down on a thing. So say you're using like the Magma to Z Awaken, it'll actually hold down and shoot through the entire duration of it if you set it to that. And then we have click repeat, so repeat 12 times, this will go through the thing 12 times. Or we can have repeat for a time, or we can have repeat until stopped. I'm going to use repeat until stopped just because this allows us to run the auto clicker nonstop until we specifically tell the application to stop running the auto clicker. And we also have the macro files section. If you go back over to the main page, pretty much what this is if you want to use the multi-target mode, you can save the command and you can save this and then use a different one or reuse an old one. So say just like the tiny task from my other video on the tiny tasks without an AFK, your actual fruits mastery, pretty much it's the same thing. You can run a command and then you can save it as a file and go back to it whenever you want. And then if we come back out, there's also the troubleshooting, and this pretty much is just normal. If you have like a problem, you can troubleshoot the application itself. Okay, but as you see, whenever I go back to my homepage, this has different modes. So we have phone, tablet, and it's pretty much is just like a resizable section depending on the actual device you were using it on. So yes, I'm on a computer, so I'm just gonna leave it. But so now we're gonna look into the multi-target mode. Pretty much what these are, we have interval, this is just the delay time before executing, this is like in between each next action that it will do, click duration, how long the click will be executed. As I said before, this just allows us to hold down a click if we are doing that, and swipe duration, how long the swipe will be executed. So this is if you were doing a swipe auto command in your macro that you were designing with this auto clicker. So this would be like if I'm turning my character around inside the game, and then I can have this happen in the actual game itself. And then we have anti-detection, and this is simulating human-like click action. So this is to make it seem like the clicks aren't perfect. So if there's some sort of auto read system inside of the game that will check if we are actually AFKing and they'll like kick us, this will make it seem like we are not, and it will simulate random different clicks just to make it seem like we're not actually AFK. And then like before the action repeat, this is just the repeat systems. As always, let's set this to just until stop because this just allows us to non-stop AFK. But now we're gonna head on to the other auto clicker, literally called auto clicker. Pretty much the way this one works is, as you see, there are some ads. This is a paid if you want to buy the remove ads. This is free though on the base forum. There just will be ads, like I've said. But so now we have the, it pretty much runs the exact same as the other one. We have the multi-targets mode, single target, and then you can have settings, configuration of these things, and then like enabling them. Pretty much overall, it's just really simple and works the same as the other one. But both of these auto clickers overall are just really cool and really powerful in the grind if you were wanting to AFK with them. But that's pretty much it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please consider subscribing. But that's it for the video. Thank you so much and peace.